The face shapes of the Blackpink members. Hello, today I will show and explain the face shapes of the Blackpink members and will give you some tricks that they are using to correct their face shapes to look like an oval, which is considered the most symmetrical and balanced shape. I want to say that balanced doesn't equal to beautiful, and asymmetry is what makes them who they are. These are just some small ways that you can use, and I will demonstrate on the Blackpink girls. Let's start with the youngest, Lisa. Lisa has a square face shape. The key to a square face is the jawline. In a square face, your forehead, cheekbones and jaw will be the same width, but the jaw will have a sharp angle to it. The square face shapes are similar to round but have a more pronounced jawline. Lisa isn't particularly trying to change her face shape. She always has bangs that help her hide her square forehead, and her hair is always down that helps her elongate her face. Next is Rosé. She has an oblong face. The key to this face shape is in the length, because it is longer than it's wider. The chin and jawline are round, the lower half of the face is longer, and the forehead is the widest part of the face. Still, the features remain rounded and soft. In this case, we want the face to look shorter than it actually is. To achieve that, we can see what Rosé does. Bangs are a great option because they will hide the forehead and create the illusion of a more equilibrated face. Side bangs, like in this picture, hide a little bit from the forehead. Wearing a beret on top of the hair, like in this picture, or wearing the hair in the back and leaving a little piece to cover the forehead. Straight eyebrows that do not elongate the face even more. Things to avoid are straight hair that doesn't cover the forehead and creates the illusion of a longer face, or accessories like this that take the hair from the face and accentuate it. Next is Jennie. Her face shape also was a little bit of a struggle because it's pretty oval but too short in the same time. It was hard for me because Jennie uses a lot of tricks to elongate her face, and it really might look that her face shape is oval. Let's see what she does. First of all, round faces are pretty symmetrical. It's about the same width and length and around jawline and chin. Cheekbones are not very prominent on these faces. To make her face longer, Jennie does this. Wears her hair straight and long and creates vertical line around her face. Pigtails that she has also accentuate the vertical lines. Hair on the side of the face hides a little bit of her cheeks and makes the illusion of an oval face shape. In the photos, she slightly opens her mouth, which also elongates her face. Eyebrows are not straight but have a curve to them. Roundness in her face shows when she's smiling and when her hair is not free or it's in the back. Do you see the difference? Here her face looks oval and here round. The difference is hairstyle and her lip. About Jisoo, she has a diamond face shape. This face shape has narrow forehead and a small chin. The cheekbones are the widest part of the face and sit nice and high. Jisoo isn't using any tricks to change her face shape. These were the face shapes of the Blackpink members and the tricks they use to enhance their beauty. What face shape do you have, and are you using any of these tips? Did you learn anything new? Leave it in the comments. I will be very happy to see your opinions. Thank you.